Did you know things are happening even when they're not? What am I talking about? Well, you'll want to listen to this broadcast. You won't be sorry, and it may just change everything. Let's jump in. As a child, I realized I had a gift. I see people without their doubts or fears as the fully expanded future versions of themselves. Our future selves whisper messages. I hear them, and you can too. Welcome to the Creative Whisperer. We put a lot of value on action and results. And it makes sense that we do that because you can see it. But I always think about crops and growing anything. You know, a farmer, my grandfather was a farmer for years. He had 100 acres. You know, growing up, I never ate anything from a can. It was all from a garden. We canned vegetables. It was a great thing to sort of be around. In the summers, we would go as a treat and just cut a watermelon from the patch and open it up on the porch, front porch, and we'd all eat it together. So it was a really, I didn't realize what a great experience that was. And so I really learned just through osmosis, the patience. Patience is not the right word. I learned the predictability of growth. In other words, if a farmer looked across a field after he had just tilled the soil and planted the seeds, he'd see nothing. He'd have no reason to hope that there would ever be a crop there. Days pass, a month passes, he still has no reason to hope if he relies on what he sees. But what's happening underneath? Has anybody ever dug up something that was germinating? Yeah, roots are growing. Why is it important that the roots grow for this thing that's about to push its way up?
Foundation.
Right, the roots are what holds it in place. Right, and so think of every one of these little beans that are growing as your dreams. All the stuff that's happening underneath that you can't see yet is what's holding those dreams in place. You need those roots. And there's so much action, think of the energy it takes to pop through a hard shell, a seed. Have you ever tried to crack like a little bean, a dried bean? They're pretty hard.
Yeah.
Yet from the inside out, these things are able to pop out. You know, they get mushy, they get soft with the rain and the soil. All this stuff, this action. Yet, we would say there's nothing happening. Yet, there's so much happening below the surface. And I want to say that for you and for all of us. Oh my gosh, really the action happens before the action happens. There's so much happening within you right now. You are training. You are in training. You are growing into the person that you want to become, a person who can handle these dreams that you have. You have dreams, right?
Yes.
Yeah, we all do. We all have dreams. They shift, they change, they grow. They're bigger. One thing that all dreams have in common, they're bigger than what you can handle right now. All of our dreams have that in common. They're all bigger than what we can handle right now. You know how I can say that with such confidence? If they weren't bigger than what you could handle right now, you would have it. And it wouldn't be a dream, it would be your current reality. But you've got to grow into someone who can handle this dream. This screenplay that I'm currently writing, there are things that I had to change about my schedule. It took me a while to kind of be the type of person who even wanted to get up at 4 a.m. And so there's a lot that I had to do. There's a lot of work that I had to do with outlining and character creation to just get to the point where I could sit down and write and have pages. And so people could say, oh, I see that what you've been working on now. Now I can see what you've been working on. Meanwhile, I've been working on these characters for months. They've been germinating.
For more information about our online and in-person workshops, or if you'd like to have me come to speak to your group, contact me at the link below. See you soon.